How does a ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower somehow defeat a global superpower? How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire, leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher? Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant you know and love who's unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for America's favorite fighting Frenchman!
I'm taking this horse by the reins, making red coats weather with bloodstains. And I'm never gonna stop until I make him jump up and I'm up and scatter the remains down. Watch me engaging them, escaping them, enraging them out. I go to France for more fun, I come back with more guns and ships. And so their balance shifts.
We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We can end this war in Yorktown, cut them off at sea, but for this to succeed, there's someone else we need.
I know.
Hamilton.